Hola. My name is Andy. I'm from Mexico, and this is my fourth year at TCS. TCS encourages you to be involved, not just be a bystander around the world, but get involved, to get involved and show that you care about the world. My favorite trip, for sure, was Ecuador last year. You help out a community by building a school and actually putting your hands in working with kids. Well, the cool idea also about TCS is that you don't need to go across the entire world to help. Actually, you can do it from this community. We have these special clubs such as Cultural Awareness Group, Trinity Environmental Action Committee, and I'm both in these groups, and here we show about how we care about the world, and we just do from little things that actually have a huge impact. It's more about serving the community, of being more of as an example, of being more approachable to others, and not just caring about yourself, but showing that you truly do care about other people's well-being. Something that makes TCS so different, or actually distinguish TCS, is the ability that people have different interests. So there's not just like specified groups of people that have shared interests. It's not just like, oh, the academics are here and the athletes are right here and the stewards are right there. No, it's more of a community, as like everyone can do everything. The athlete can be a leader who can also be interested in service, who can also be interested in work. So that's a pretty neat idea, that people just weave into each other's interests and actually create a whole community. Here at TCS, we have a way to recognize students by giving them ties. For example, this is a service tie. So once you reach this certain limit of hours, you get awarded a tie. For example, there's also a sports tie, there's also the scholars tie, there's also ties within each houses to categorize and also recognize people.